intro.
Was that your intro?
Yep.
Okay.
Intro. Him. Me. Intro.
What he said, basically. I'm a bee, Darnia.
Dang, I'm level 16. And you have a good weapon. See, look, I only do 88.
I think mine was 80.
Yours is like 160.
Oh.
That's twice as much as mine.
Boo!
That's like two of me.
For you!
To the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Rudo. There, she subdued the Goron
chief. If you know what I mean.
Upon freeing Princess Rudo, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between the Zora and Goron people. The ancient water
racism
was teeming with monsters that poured from the Gate of Souls. What's more, the monsters were apparently led by Princess Zelda herself. Hoping to make sense of this disturbing revelation, Impa and her newfound allies journeyed to Lake Hylia. When they arrived, they were greeted by a Zelda, seemingly consumed.
Hey, Zelda.
this is a start of a theme that they do in the game that you'll notice.
An evil Zelda?
No, just they do something in this, and then they do it later, and then yeah.
I don't understand.
You'll see. I'm fat.
Jeez, yeah, I can hear you. I think I just took a really stupid long way.
No, that's the way they want you to go, but there's more enemies faster down here, so I don't know why they want you to go that way.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like in Ocarina of Time when you jump off and get a thing. The silver scale, I think it is.
Oh, okay. That makes sense now, yeah.
I don't know where either of our things are, so kill people, break rocks, take names. Rescue Ruto, even though we did that last episode. Because for some reason she dashed ahead and now she's surrounded by enemies.
I'm here to help. I have a hammer.
Hey, we both got it.
Nice. He better be dead then.
Yep. I love when that happens when we both get it.
Material, yay. Because
it does buttloads of damage, and it's badass. There is another lizard around here. I don't know where he is now.
Yeah, I leveled up.
Cool.
So now you're not too far ahead of me.
Yeah.
I have a new combo, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, because we upgraded you.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Yeah. Our morale is really hurting. You can't feel morale. Oh, yeah, just a giant bomb being thrown at my face, that's normal.
It's because I care. Aww. Now it's back to normal.
I'm gonna go check something real fast. Okay, that's for later. Okay.
Whoa. Back. Materials.
I love that attack.
Yay.
Sorry, he's way over here now. He's still dead.
Good. The only way into the water temple requires we open the floodgates. Let's hurry, or we all need iron boots. And a blue tunic.
I want you to take the keep to the right. Or, I guess, not the one that I'm not at. Which is why I'm over here.
Makes sense. Zelda's harsh rhetoric has cost he and forces some morale.
Well then, shut the fuck up, Zelda. You're screwing with our people.
So, hey, look, it's this guy. Oh, I can't go up there.
Oh.
It's the apothecary fella.
Yeah. I was like, what the hell are you talking about, bro?
And there's a dead tree.
It'd be kind of cool if they put the owl up there. Like, just sitting there. Didn't even have to move or anything.
So I'm supposed to take this keep, right?
Yep.
How do I do that?
Kill enemies.
There's known enemies here.
Yeah.
It's like
I don't
know. Very, very few.
Remember the bar under the map? That's the level of control.
Oh, okay.
By the time you've done that, I did this. And that's just a weapon. Where'd the material go? There it is. Opening chest.
You cut me off.
Yeah.
It's like, whoa, this thing's puny! Look at it!
Speaking of puny...
It's in my palm!
It's funny, because he's big and probably old.
Probably old.
Darunia Smash!
Okay, yeah, that bar's going down quite a bit now.
Hooray!
What's this?
What's this? What's this? There's something very wrong!
Huh.
Goodbye, water.
Whoa! Jesus!
For draining a lake, that was kind of fast.
Oh god. Oh!
There's gonna be lots of health bars coming up there, by the way.
Now, I like that.
Die, you freaking lizard.
Mixtape! Boom, 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 boom! It's my favorite mixtape. Yeah.
You left a Poe outside. If you know what I mean.
Hey, some material.
Materials, yay! Oh my god, stop doing that one attack, you freaking moron. Yay, level up. I tried stealing that material, I'm sorry.
I love how it pulls them in like that.
Yeah. Here it is, the lens of truth.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
And now she's kidnapped. Again. Stupid Poe, just die.
Material.
Die, damn it, die! I can hate you. Okay, now we have to kind of quickly take the bottom two left and right keeps. Because people are in the middle with Rudo kicking her butt.
Okay.
I don't like those lizard guys.
I don't like the pose. It's a floodgate! That's where I am. There's also... There's Beamos in here, and I want him dead. My hammer did not break the Beamos.
Summoner. Dead. Dang, I might level up again.
Nice. Give me this. Thank you. Die, you freaking Beamos.
Saying Beamos?
Yeah, that's the thing that lasers you.
Oh. I thought you were saying Beamos. Like plural from Adventure Time.
Oh, no.
Die, you Poe. Yay! And I leveled up.
Yay, I'm still fighting this stupid laser fracker. With my hammer. There, it's dead, thank god.
Oh my gosh! Bombs do wonders on that bad boy. Or maybe it's just this upgraded one.
Got one. We need both, though.
Yeah, I'm working on this one.
Okay. Where'd the materials go? I just killed a guy and no materials. What the hell?
Okay, there. Got this one.
Cool. I killed the summoner. I found a rock. I'm gonna blow it up in a second.
There it goes. That took a while.
Oh, cool. This rock contains a normal chest. And it had a weapon inside of it. We still needed to kill the gatekeeper in front of the door before we can get her out.
Oh.
But you know, I'm looking for stuff. Hopefully we don't lose if Impa leaves.
Where is she?
I think she's the flag. Gold Scogula.
You know, it's weird how the computer's having problems, but not us.
Because it's on hard mode and we're supposed to be paying attention to them. Okay, it said help Sheik. Make sure to actually help Sheik. Whichever one is Sheik. I found Sheik. Oh, he's fighting. She, it.
Wow, that's excellent work, if I do say so myself.
You managed to protect Sheik, yay.
You managed. It's like, you guys pulled it off. Just barely.
Scotula. Okay, we don't lose with Impa gone. That's cool. Just don't let Sheik die.
Yeah, dude. Bombs take that thing out in one hit, one try.
Beamos?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. You should go heal the gatekeeper before...
See, look at this.
...anything happens to...
Boom.
I will remember that. Go take the gatekeeper, the flashy red one on the map.
How do I go there?
The other side.
Really sauce.
Really sauce?
Yes. Don't judge. That's your fault.
I'm not Simon Cowell.
I don't know what that means.
He was the douchey judge on American Idol.
I know who he is, but I don't know what that means.
It means I'm not a douche.
Okay, so how do I get in that cage? Oh, there's a giant door right here.
How do I get in the cage? You dummy head.
At least I'm not a poopy eater.
Touche indeed.
Okay, gatekeeper down. Oh, now I can go in.
Yeah, whatever you do, do not go into the very bottom keep. At least not yet.
What?
What?
She's leaving?
For now, yeah. She'll be back.
Okay, yeah, because I was going to say her health is more than...
No, she's supposed to leave. Okay, I'm going to go look for extra keeps and stuff. It's so weird listening to me walk. Because it's always...
Thud.
You better die from this. Dang it.
So gross.
There we go. That's better. I don't like those guys.
Yeah, don't go in there.
Why?
Because that's where we're supposed to go and we don't have our things yet.
What do we need?
Your heart piece and my heart piece thing.
Oh.
Heart piece container thingy majigger. I think in one of the side rooms into where you are now, is one of them.
I'm dropping bombs like Hiroshima.
Too soon.
I don't know why I got that I'm a gangster song in my head. Whenever I hear that.
I do too, very occasionally. Okay, I have found a rock. I believe there's going to be a chest under it. And it is for me!
Leveled up twice.
Nice. Next level. I don't know how many times I've leveled up yet. That's so tiny compared to him.
That's what his face is saying. Hey, materials.
I think the top right keep is where yours is, so let's go take that.
Let's follow you.
I just wanted to run through your little cinematic thing.
I wonder if you're faster than me.
I doubt it.
Probably all the same speed.
Yeah.
Could we take this one?
Yeah, I think so. This is the only one that's left, so either it's that or a rock. I'm almost level 18.
That's good.
The key boss has a purd!
He's a cat?
Yes. A level 18, by the way.
I got a thing.
Yay! Oh yeah, you never changed out of your thing.
Oh, okay.
I didn't even notice. Okay, now I want you to go into the boss room. I want you to do it.
Well, of course, it's not like you doing it.
Just do it.
Right after this. I don't know why I like killing these guys.
Because they drop materials every time you do?
That's probably it. Material!
Okay. Go into the room whenever you're ready.
Nah.
Do it!
Nah.
Do it!
Nah.
Do it!
Fine.
Like, two more steps. Where that works.
Dang it.
So you see Zelda?
It's all gray.
Yes. Now, before you actually go into the room, turn around and run. Come towards my arrow.
Why?
Wait for it. My loyal servant, King Dodongo, come forth, burn these fools to the bone. Hey, that's why. You don't need to... Also, it's a different color of King Dodongo, which is the first and only time they do this in the entire game. I'm using my magic, don't use yours. Nice.
We both do it?
No.
Oh, no.
I did.
Just you.
Okay, you, now you do your magic. And then we'll just do it the normal way. Trees!
Whoa.
You could see that entire thing on my screen. Like, you just kind of floated in the air for a couple seconds doing your thing.
So you're gonna, like, open your mouth?
I hate when he doesn't do it.
Dude, we're freaking trying, but he won't open his mouth.
I got her. She's healed.
Keeps on running!
Now Sheik's need trouble. Sheik's right here.
Open your stinking mouth! There.
Just in time for me to kill the stupid, hoe that was sitting there. Just like two more times of that. Come on, Mr. Rock Lobster. Not that. You know what we want from you? Yeah, that.
Oh gosh, that's a big thing. You see his health bar just like, or his little hit bar go down a lot?
No, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, now we can go fight Zelda.
We're gonna have to kill this Poe.
Hey, these doors are open now.
Yeah, because you killed the gatekeeper. They have the gate closed. You opened the gate.
Cool.
Nice. I think it's dead. Yay! Hi, Zelda. Keep her there. Whoa. Was that just giant? I think that was just giant. Bro.
I was here. She just did something sketchy. Oh, you used your magic. Yeah. I was like, she's floating and glowing.
If she's ever floating gold, just give her a second, then her weak point gauge should show up. Because one of her things she can do is her strong attack button gives her special attacks. It's hard to explain. You'd have to play as her to understand.
Got her.
That would suck. Fly backwards from music, land on your back, and then immediately after, a hammer lands on your face. A hammer bigger than your face, by the way.
Yellow things? That.
We're out here, by the way.
Yeah, let's let her go back in. Can we go back in?
Not if I keep throwing bombs at her.
She's afraid of bombs.
Oh shit, I got attacked! I'm just kind of waiting for her weak point thing to show up, because if not, then she's a butt. And get her.
Boom.
Nice. Hey, double! Are you happy she's back? Oh, no, she's not.
I can make her go back. And you can too, I guess.
Not like it matters where she is, as long as we kick her butt!
Well, it's nice killing enemies on the side, too.
Yeah. It's funny, we were trying to get her back in, and we just shove her straight back through the other door. I'm like...
Let's get her outside, man.
I love this move, though.
Keep her in that corner.
I'm trying. No, she's trying to get out. Oh, she's out.
This Bolero's thing is so freaking strong.
She's almost dead. I think she's dead. Yep.
Oh, hey, she's back in the room.
Magically.
Lens of truth.
Gasps.
You know, it's a lot bigger. I thought it would be like a little magnifying glass, not like a freaking mirror.
How did you see using my disguise?
You can't be Zelda. Sheik knows. Because.
I am Zelda! Princess, you're alive. No shit.
Nobody was like, what? Pretty sick.
How'd you hide your boobs in that?
one dude's like, oh, that's good, because I was getting a little creeped out being attracted to Sheik. He smelt so good.
That's funny. We did it.
We did it!
Vamos, Simos.
Okay. Yeah, I'm done now.
Hooray! We got the
Titan. Yay! Yes!
Better weapon for Sheik.
Yay!
Yahoo!
That's like twice as good.
Yay, we got the neck of Lana.
And face part.
The chin.
Yeah.
The best part.
Sure.
Next time on Hyrule Warriors, we're going this place.
Yay!
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah.